So, this Krishna consciousness movement is creating some brain of the human society. Brahman. And this brain, Brahmana's business is, Brahmana, this word, very word comes, Namo Brahmana Devaya Go Brahmana Hitaya Jagat Dhitaya Krishnaya Govindaya Namo Namo. So, Brahmana means one who knows God. That is Brahmana. And keeping in view God, they teaches others to become God conscious. Without becoming God conscious, the human society is simply animal society, because animals cannot be God conscious. However, you may go on preaching amongst the animal, cats and dogs. It is not possible, because they have no brain to understand what is God. So, in the human society, if there is no Brahmana who can teach about God, who can elevate person to God consciousness, then it is also animal society. Simply eating, sleeping and sex life and defense, these are the business of the animals also. The animals also know how to eat, how to sleep, how to enjoy sex life, how to defend. They know in their own way. So simply to do these business does not mean human being. Then the mission of human being will not be fulfilled. There must be the four classes of man, as Krishna recommends. Chatur-varnam-maya-sishta. There must be a Brahminical class of man, a Kshatriya class of man, a Vaishya class. There are already, but they are not very scientifically settled as it is propounded in the Bhagavad Gita. Chatur-varnam-maya-sishta. These are guna-karma-vibha. Guna means according to quality. So, in India, these four classes of men are there, but they are in the name. Actually, it is also in the chaotic condition, because nobody is following the prescription as given by Bhagavad Gita. Guna karma vibhagas. In India, although a person born in a Brahman family, but his guna qualities are less than Shudra, but still he is being accepted as a Brahman. That is the difficulty. Therefore, India's condition is so chaotic. But this is a scientific process. You Western people, you should try to understand that. And our boys and girls who have joined, they're trying to understand and execute the principles. So, if you take up this Krishna consciousness movement, which is meant for the Brahmanas, if you become Brahmana by quality, then the Western nations will be, especially in America, they will be first-class nation. They will be first-class nation. You have got intelligence, you have got resources, you are also inquisitive, you catch up good things, so you have got good qualities. You take up this Krishna consciousness movement seriously and you will become the first class nation of the world. That is my request. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.